there we have our unit, and next step, we're going to bolt everything back together again. And we'll hook it on here first, onto the shock, onto the drive, and onto the ball joint last here, the tie rod, and then we'll not forget to connect the ABS wire, and then the brake caliper. So that's our next step, we'll put everything on, then we'll bolt everything up. And that's our next step on our Nissan wheel bearing replacement. And just use the barrel lever in the ball joint there. Slide the back. Now our next step is to tighten up all the bolts here. Now I'll take the tie rod, hold it all the way down. Then check it by hand. And spin it in, just tighten by hand. Make sure you put in the slip pin in here. Then we'll tighten the drive nut. And get the wheel in the ground, make sure you tighten this nut here on the pin. We'll be torqued with the torque spanner. And we'll tighten up our bottom ball joint. And make sure to replace the split pin as well. In there. So this tight. Now our ABS wire. Pops on here, and just give it a wee clean before you put it in. Put it in like that. And install the little 12 mill nut. And just give it a little such a wee clean there if you put it in. And it's over the track rail. And the 12 mm nut. Now we'll recheck all the nuts and bolts, and we'll put in all our slip pins, and then we'll put the rotor on and the brake pads on. And we just double check everything's tight. Everything's back into place again. Okay, put your. We've been operating for 10 minutes.